goes the lion.
Tell us what time of day this is, Mama.
Oh, I don't know what day is this. This is Friday, September something.
Jeremy is 17 days old.
It's 11 o'clock in the morning. Jeremy's getting dressed.
Jeremy just woke
Mom's
up.
Mom's not dressed yet. Choo!
He's putting on the Sam Houston State University shirt that Kim gave him.
Uh-oh.
She doesn't like it because it goes over his head, huh?
Yeah, tell him.
Here we go.
Here comes.
Whoops.
Look,
we don't have very much hair, but it has to be combed anyway.
You want me to wind up your toy again so you can hear it, huh? You're such a pretty boy. You're a pretty boy. Listen. Here we go. Bye-bye, baby. Say hi, Granddad. Wave at him. Hi, Mama, Granddad. Hi, Mama, Granddad. Mama Irene. Granddad Clay.
Oh, this is Corpse. Ah!
Oh, yay. Are you going to lose that old stinky corpse? You think it is, honey?
Look.
Just a minute. Let me check it.
Sure, Jeremy.
Oh, you weren't doing that a while ago, Jeremy.
See, I don't
know. I believe you got two teeth down there. I could see almost.
I told you. I'd rather eat.
I almost see two teeth down there.
Oh. This is Jeremy's room. Let's see. This is his baby bed. This was Cammie's baby bed. Cammie and Kim slept at this baby bed when they were babies. It's decorated in blue and white polka dot and has little alligator toys and alligator decor on it. These are the curtains that I made to match the ensemble in the room, and the little red part has little music notes all over it. And this is the rocking chair that we gave Cammie. And that's her diaper bag with the infant seat that matches. Room's painted all in yellow. It's real bright and cheery. It looks outside. It's a great big window. Chest. On the door is what Dave put on the baby's door when it was born at the hospital. Everybody signed it. The chest was Cammie's and Kim's when they were babies, and the lamp was mine when I was a little girl. We put a new lampshade on it. And this is the swing the baby will swing in when it gets a little bit bigger. Okay. This is the sign that Dave made when Jeremy came home from the hospital. It says, "Happy birthday, Jeremy Charles Denver."
This is the dining area of the kitchen, showing the old dining set that's been in family for a long time now, and the hutch that we gave Cammie and Dave for graduation. This shows some of the remodeling they've done on the kitchen. Cabinets have been built, the doors are not on yet. If you can see the vent hood, it's still the old color, turquoise. That's the color the old appliances were. The stove is new. They took out an old turquoise oven, put in the new stove. This is our old refrigerator that we had painted. These cabinets will have glass doors so as to display the dishes. This is the living room, which will be a music and studio room for them. As you can see, they have their computer here. And the little day bed that was Cammie's bed when she lived at home. This is where they will teach private lessons when they have them at the house. I'm in Dave's house in Houston, looking at it from across the street. You can see that it has a new roof and lots of trees. Another thing which you can see and may not notice is the air conditioner compressor, which is new. Okay, here's Jeremy with his gym. Oops. Oopsie doopsie.
There you go, hit it again.
I think so.
Oh my goodness, we better stop.
Now, what you just saw was a scoop of a poop. After the cleanup and the new bath, here is Jeremy.
Yeah. Jeremy's the only person around here that gets to get dressed in the morning. Huh. Of course, it's noon, isn't it?
Yeah.
Say hi, Uncle Bill. Hi, Uncle Bill. Bill's almost 50. He's old. Happy birthday, Uncle Bill. Hi, Glenda. This is what you need, one of these, huh? One of these days you get to see Uncle Bill. That's visit with an older person.
Say hello to Granddad and Mama Irene and Clay.
Say hi, Granddad. Hi, Nana. Hi, Nana. Hi, Pop. Say hello, Lubbock. Here I am. All you folks in Lubbock. Big old boy.
He's in with the hospital used.
Yeah. See, we're trying to find diapers that fit me just right, and it's not easy. No.
Everything spills.
Hold him up and let's see the shirt.
Okay. See your shirt. Straighten it up. You say this is from Kim and Glenn. And it's a Sam Houston. Makes my daddy mad. I need to wear this, so I'm going to wear it anyway. Whoops. Say, Mama, where are you going with me? Now. See, I'm a bear cat. Granddad. Say, you're a fine fellow, yes you are. You're a fine old boy, yes you are. Like my bear, don't ya? Let's do it over here and see if you hear the bear. Jeremy.
This is Jeremy just after he ate.
His tummy's full. Full tummy.
He appears to like it.
Say
Hi, Jeremy.
Major development in diapering.
Excuse me?
The tapes. They need to go down. Here. So he doesn't leak out like he did today. Undo that tape.
Undo that tape. Well, just hang on, partner. We're going to get
not
it straight here. Thank you, Mommy.
You should lower the side of the bed, can you?
Oh, man, is that washed? Is that washed?
Boy.
Yes, I feel better.
Oh, boy.
I feel better already. Yes, I do. Okay. This is what them old ladies get to do when they babysit.
Then
they get to do when they babysit. Oh, no.
Granddad and Mama are babysitting tonight. Wow. Cammy, I don't
have to continue to hold this down.
No.
While Cammy and Dave go to the movies, this is Jeremy's first babysitters.
And it's about 10 o'clock, and Jeremy's wide awake.
But we're not going to tell Cammy and Dave. We're just going to let them think he's been asleep instead of we've been playing with him. Look here, Jeremy. Say hi to Mama Irene and Granddad Clay. Can you do that?
Can you say hi?
He's just as happy as he can be. Yeah, let's see, Jeremy.
Granddad and I get along. Okay. We're good buddies.
Okay, Jeremy, looky here.
We're good buddies.
There's Jeremy. There he is. Look at that, you yawn. Look at that, yawn. Jeremy, looky here. Look this way. Let's see who you look like there. Say, well, I look a lot like my daddy. Little bit like Cammy, got Cammy's nose. Yeah, look a little bit like Kim did. Yes, I do.
That's so long.
Woo! Where'd he go? There he is. There you are. Okay, hold him up again.
Okay, stand up there.
There he is. Stand too good just yet.
Okay, dokie. Yeah.
What do you think about this, Granddad?
This is fun. We're buddies. One of these days we're gonna go bicycle riding.
He's a wiggle worm. Just a wiggly old thing, but he's happy. He's a good baby. He's sleeping 6 hours and sometimes 8 hours at nighttime now, and he's just 17 days old. That's pretty good, huh?
blanket that I made for Jeremy that I wanted to show you. This little square right here is for Cammie, and it's the duck reading to the baby bear. And I did that for Cammie because her first sentence was, "Read it, Mommy, read it." Then in the second block, it says, "Jeremy Charles Dunford." Then over there on the right-hand side is a rocking horse with Jerry's initials on it, J-H, and the little baby bear. That's because Jerry's going to be making a rocking horse for Jeremy. Then it has his birthday and the time that he was born. Then in the center block is a granny duck, that's for me, bathing the baby. And there's a little green alligator there because Jeremy has alligator toys in his room. Then I put their street address in Houston, Texas. And then on the last row, I put a rabbit for Kim, and she's holding a balloon that says...
Okay, we're replaying the portion on the blanket because we erased the last three squares, which tells you why we're not in television. Okay, Carolyn.
Okay, on the left is Kim as a bunny rabbit with a balloon in her hand that says, "Kim loves Glenn," with a little baby bunny flying away, getting away from her. It's supposed to represent her babysitting the baby. And then we have the baby's weight and length. And then on the right-hand side, on the last little square, is the daddy duck with a red tie on it because at the University of Houston, that's their school colors. And he has a baton in his mouth, and he's teaching the little baby how to sing with the help of little birds.
Okay. That's the end of the replay.
This is trick time. We're going to show y'all what Jeremy can do.
Show everybody how well you can stand up. Huh? Show everybody how well you can stand up. Look at that. Look at that. Yes,
push
sir.
Up. Push up.
There you go. Come on, you can do it. Stand up. Stand up. That up, boy.
All I want to look at is that light over there.
Look at the camera. Look at Granddad. Hi. Good morning. Show them how well you can walk. And show them how well you can walk. Hey, okay. Grab the pair. Okay, look forward now. Step, take one step, now take another step, take one step, now take another step, one step, another step. See, look at me standing up. Look at me, yes. Now show them again. Ready? Look forward now. You gotta look this way. Ready? This foot. This foot, this foot, and this foot. Huh? Isn't that neat, Okino, huh? Yes, sir. Say hi, Granddad. Here, walking. We're not even 3 weeks old, and we can stand up. We can hold our head up, and we can take a step, and step, and step, and step, and step. It's easier on the ground, isn't it? Oh, partner, stand up. Okay, sit down. Say hi. Yeah, say hi. I had on a pretty red yellow shirt. I had on a pretty red shirt, but I'm all over it. Yes, you did. You had on one just a minute ago that we were going to take a picture in, but you had a blech all over it. So we're washing clothes once again. Look at Mommy. Where's Mommy?
Jeremy, where's Mommy? Look here.
Jeremy, look at Mommy.
Look here.
Look at Mommy. Can you hear Mommy's voice? Where's Mommy at?
Look here.
Oops. You say bye-bye.
Say bye-bye.
Come
bye
see
bye.
Us.
Well, you know, I love it. Bye-bye.
Come visit. Before I get too big. Bye-bye.
Hi, Daddy.
Did you know you peed up in your hair and in your eyes? On the bed? In your nose? But you didn't cry. No, sir.
Mom, did you get all that lipstick from Grandma off me?
Yeah, me and my granddad just left. And so we decided to pee all over the place for Mom.
Welcome to Parenthood, Mommy.
Really?
But I'm being so good today.
And I can already turn my head so Mommy can get the back side. Turn the other way. And we finally found the diapers that fit the best so I don't leak out.
Now we don't have to turn them down.
We don't have to turn them down. My clothes won't stick out and look funny. Diapers just come up to my chest, that's all. They just come right up to my chest. See? They fit in the back, but there's extra stuff up here on the top.
It's for little boys.
Extra stuff.
Can't absorb all their stuff.
Here, spit that out. Spit that old stuff out. Okay, look at Daddy. I'm gonna go pick something out to wear.
Partner, look right here. Okay, the next pictures will be Jeremy dressed.
Left arm there. There we go. There we go. You all up. One snap. Two snaps. Chewy. Three snaps. Four snaps. Five snaps. Six. Seven. Eight snaps. Eight snaps on this outfit. This is from Aunt Lucy. She said it hurt her real bad, but she went on and bought red and white. And Grandma bought you these little white socks. These are booties made by Mrs. Rouse at church. I can just still get into them. Not too much longer because my feet are so big. I've got long feet. So I guess that means I'll be tall. At long fingers and long feet, like tall people do.
Sounds like a great French horn player to me.
All set.